This is a typical ferret cage. What's not typical is I made stair cover out of upholstery fabric. Now if you lift up the stair cover, you see movement and a tail hanging down. So, how do we work with ferrets that are impossible to work with? Well, take the stairs off. Ugh. You take, look in there and you see a butt. And you say, whoop, here it comes. What were you doing in the stairs? Not cute, Miss Margaret. Down to play.